Hi, I'm Candace Cameron Bure.
And I'm John Brotherton.
And we're in
the Christmas contest.
Hi, I'm Ben, Winter's Wonderland.
Wow. We are at the Hallmark headquarters.
Hallmark Holiday headquarters.
And as you can see, it's wrapped like a big giant present.
I mean, how cool is that?
Yeah, and we have lit this place up. I'm getting ready for Christmas. I mean, the decorations aren't out yet, but they will be soon.
Well, as the Christmas season approaches, me and my family are getting ready. We love to take sort of each holiday, you know, by itself. What I can tell you about joining the Hallmark family is I actually joined the Hallmark family about 8 or 9 years ago. I did a movie called Help for the Holidays with Summer Glau. This one was especially fun because I think it's like a bonus Hallmark movie because there's a lot of comedy in it.
Christmas movies are my favorite movies to film during the year. This is my 10th Hallmark Christmas movie. They keep getting better and better, but the fans love them. The audience has grown so much. They mean so much to people.
I can tease about the Christmas contest a few things. One, that any Fuller House fans that weren't satisfied with the way things ended, I think will be happy to see the way things go. We had so much fun making this movie because there's a lot of laughter. And I think the laughter is gonna set you up for a few tears on the back half.
Well, hey, high fives all around, huh? Except for Lara, who leaves me hanging.
Oh no, Ben. You're the one who leaves people hanging.
John and I haven't skipped a beat, and we already have a chemistry and a rhythm as actors, so it made this just a highlight for me as far as Christmas movies go. I haven't seen any of the Christmas movies except my own yet, because I have to wait just like everyone else. I will be counting down right with you.
Countdown to Christmas kicks off
October 22nd.
Now.
On Hallmark Channel.